Check out this cool tool. I made this out of a piece of drill rod. And as you can see, it's basically a spade bit with a pilot on it. Now, why would you need that? Let me show you. Let's say you had a hole that you had to drill from the backside in order to locate it. But you need that hole countersunk for a screw. So you take this bit. And you've got a beautiful countersink. Thanks for watching.